really have a fusion of many, many nationalities. People from Southwest, we have Chinese, we have Indian, we have Indonesian, we have Spanish, we have English. So it's a fusion of all international cuisine. Only thing is we mellow it. We make it suitable. Please remember, our forefathers come from Chinese, China. And the Chinese are bland people, so they are not interesting in food. They do not know how to eat chili. But since they have already come all this way to the East, they mix marriage with Indonesia. When the Indonesian had the influence of Majapahit and Sriwijaya Empire, all from India, they use a lot of spices. So, now jaga aki suaminya, dia kurangkan chili. Betul tak? So, that is why I said, it's an international fusion of food.
Yes.
The trend is that it's a dying cuisine. Because youngsters nowadays are very lazy.
Yes.
They are more interested in education. But I think there is a policy there where they do not know how to divide their time. Between chasing the paper and doing something practical to fill their stomach. If, for example, there's no restaurant, there's no food, you people will die first.
Yes.
Because you never bothered to learn. And you don't even know how to boil water, let alone fry an egg. You young people are getting to be very pampered. Because you need it in easy time. And the country can offer you a lot of alternatives. Have you been to one of the places where poverty is on, then you will notice that you will be suffering unless you know how to cook. You can have land, you provide the labor, but you must grow something. Walaupun ubi kayu, can I speak in Malay?
Yes, yes.
You can, you must. Karena ubi kayu pun boleh juga kenyang ya. Tapi you tak tahu apa rupa ubi kayu. Tapi ubi kayu pun you tak tahu apa nak buat.
Yes.
So that is the trend. Whereas, why I say it's a dying cuisine is that there's not many babas and nyonya left in this country. Because of the intermarriage, they have a lot of become a mixture. You know? And so, slowly their food is disappearing. Because if the male marry the female, the parent female will cook her own dishes. So there's no more, the man is useless, not gonna cook. So in other words, it's a dying cuisine. Now let's make it very clear. Baba cuisine and Nyonya cuisine is different from Peranakan cuisine. Peranakan, Baba and Nyonya are Peranakan. But Peranakan are never Nyonya and Baba. Why? A lot of people think Peranakan are Baba and Nyonya. No. Even the Indians are Peranakan. Even the Chinese are Peranakan. Why they say Peranakan is that in English it means straight spoor. After 1825, when the British ruled the country, there were three settlements. Singapore, Melaka, Penang. He was born after 1825 in these three settlements are known as Monacan. He can be Indian, he can be Chinese, he can be anything. They are known as Monacan. Whereas Baba Adonia has been here since the 14th century. So they automatically, they were born after 1825, people think that they are Monacan. Yes, we are Monacan. But the Branakans are never Baba's enemies. No, you know why? Partly is because of the government efforts or lack of efforts to promote our cuisine. Because we are a very small community. No. But many people internationally have come here to eat our very popular laksa. There is Nyonya cuisine. They have read about it. They have tasted in Sydney, Holland, everywhere. But still they want to come here and try our laksa. So in other words, if the government had done a lot of promotion, this laksa or Nyonya cuisine could have been a good promoter internationally and make Malaysia better known. You see, at my age, I only know one thing, that I want to keep this legacy alive when I am still alive. And I have all of there are a lot of shops, I don't know, to sell Nyonya cuisine. The dishes are not prepared by Nyonya supermarkets. They are prepared by Bangla, by Indonesian, by my boss. But they put it under Nyonya cuisine. And they attract a lot of tourists for this type of food. Spices is very good. And they are not very spicy. Not like Indian food or Malay food. Unfortunately, Malay food, they cook too fast. And they are very stingy in the use of ingredients. Asam pedas dia air saja. Betul tak betul je? Ah, jadi a lot of people want to eat good food. They found out that the Chinese food is black. Dia pakai besar punya api, cucu-cucu, Ajinomoto, Ajinomoto, sup, dia makan. Rambut semua bumbu pada saya.
Nona, Nona, zaman sekarang tak boleh ditegur, tak boleh dilarang. Bajunya pendek, bertambahlah jarang, itu menjadi hati gembira. Nona, Nona, zaman sekarang dilarang, bajunya pendek, tambahlah jarang,